I want to play a little game.
Game?
Yeah.
We hardly get time to play a game. But I still play a game online. Okay, play
a
game.
It's called, I mean everybody knows it, it's called What's in Your Bag?
No!
But it's good.
No, but everyone is doing it. Everyone is doing it. Why me?
Because I get to know your beauty secrets. I want to know how, why you're so beautiful.
You will get all the baje things, stuffs in my bag. But then I have some things in my bag, good ones. But I was not told before. It was not in the script.
Well, it's a surprise.
Oh my god. It's there are game. Things I should not show, but I will show. Okay. What's in my bag? Bhagwan. Okay. So, there's my bag. It's a chotu sa bag, but then it's a motu sa bag.
Heavy.
Okay, yeah, it's heavy. Actually, the thing is that I went for shopping.
The game is basically going to be like, I will ask you a few questions about certain things. What's your favorite item in your bag? About skincare, mostly skincare related stuff. And if you have it, you have to show it.
Okay.
To the viewers.
Okay. Okay, and I just want to add that there's a reason behind, you know, my bag being so motusa. It's just that I had went for shopping, and I would request you all, I think Oli does that, I request you all, please avoid plastic bags.
It is very important, because most places have now started that they give either paper bags,
yeah,
or they tell you to bring your own bags from home,
yeah,
because it does harm the environment and we all want to go eco-friendly.
Yeah,
I mean nowadays, since global warming and the weather is bad, and it's all because of us, and you know, the more natural you go, whether it's in your skin, your hair, your day-to-day life and whatever you do,
we need oxygen. We need more oxygen. Yeah,
I think that is very important. I mean nowadays even oxygen level, I mean, is more carbon dioxide
dropping down.
Yeah,
dropping down.
So let's start. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so what are the three most used items, your favorite items in your bag that is a must for you?
Must for me. Okay. I can't go a day without them. So this is very common, this is very obvious. Sabke bag mein rehta hai. This is my boyfriend. I am revealing the name of my boyfriend, and his name is Dew.
And I mean it's very good for your summers. You will feel, yeah,
anywhere, anytime throughout the day. Do it on. Dew drops on my face all the time.
And it is very refreshing. I mean, during, you know, your hard work day, you know, after work or whatever.
No, it's not about working. if it's a Saturday,
yeah,
and you are out for an interview, Skinterview, you're out for a meeting, you're out for a doctor's appointment, and in between, your skin needs hydration,
yeah,
because all the time you just can't apply moisturizer. There are particular times where you need to apply moisturizer. So what you can do is you can apply this Dew. It is hydrating, it is refreshing, and it gives you a fresh feel. I feel fresh.
And it smells good too. It has rose petals in it.
And it's good for even taking a selfie. You can just spray it off and take a selfie.
And also, I would tip, since this is your favorite.
Yeah, it is my favorite.
Yes, I will tell you one thing. Yeah. I mean, I don't know if you've done it, but if you're making a face pack at home.
I do apply it.
Yes,
yeah, I do. I do a lot of things with this. I apply it on my face pack. Mix this with the aloe vera gel.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I apply it at night. So I do a lot of things. Ek cheez, but bahut sare fayde hai iske.
No.
No, I have nothing more in my bag.
Three. I said three.
Okay. Then you will say that I'm promoting this, but this is fact. This is just the fact, because the day I had met Aishwarya Di and I was introduced to Oli, the products of Oli, I had bought few things. And after that, I had continued buying those things, and the three things which actually I keep in my bag is, one is Due phone, we all know, we all have. There are two more things which I keep in my bag. One is this, a body milk. Yeah, I have this problem of, basically I have OCD.
You do?
Yeah.
I do too.
So I have OCD, and like I've said before, that the day I met Aishwarya Di, and she personally gave me 3-4 products to use, and from then it is like getting continued. And so I really need to, you know, get my hands, my legs, I need to keep them hydrated and moisturized. I have, yeah. So this is my favorite, and it's a small handy pack, so you can put it in your bag, put it out.
That is the thing about our products, you can take it anywhere you feel like.
Yeah. And I have another thing. It's just the acne pads. So these are the four products I use.
So these are your favorite products?
My favorite products, number one.
How can you forget that?
You know, I sleep with this.
You do?
I have, there's a table beside my bed.
Yeah.
And I have, I kept three things on that table. Kept every day, all the day long. And I just want to add, I have three dues. Yeah, actually I have four dues. Yeah. Because whenever I change my bag, I need one.
Okay, so it's there for each bag.
It's there for each bag, yeah. And I was saying, I have that table, and I have a coffee mug, electric coffee mug, due. And then there's a product of Oli, rose gold. Yeah, I love that product too. It gives you a shimmery confidence.
And I have it here in front
what?
Of me.
What? Yes.
Yeah, for you. I'll spray it for you.
Okay.
I'll spray it for you.
Oh, and I already started feeling shimmery confident.
You have glitter all over your face. So I think now we have come to the conclusion of our little Skinterview.
Okay.
And it was great taking you into you today.
It was lovely meeting you, Ishani. You're such a sweetheart. Such a sweetheart.
And I would definitely love for you to use Due. Keep buying it.
Yeah, not only Due.
And everything else, I mean, we have a Legend, which is the hair oil, because you said that you like Rami oil.
I'm going to buy it.
It does have it.
Yeah.
So people who, you know, like mixing different oils, or, you know, use, say, the castor oil, coconut oil, you know, switch to Legend, try it out. It is very good for your hair. And seriously, it is very good for your hair. I mean, hair fall reduces. That is one of the biggest problems we have.
Yeah, actually.
So guys, if you like this video and you would love to see more from us, then please give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and the little bell icon will be somewhere over here. So don't forget to press it for more notifications, and do comment down below on what you would like to see next time. So bye bye. Oli or nothing. Oli, 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 yeah.